Right now, where we're standing, it's going to look a heck of a lot different. People tailgating everywhere, the smell of burgers and barbecue filling the air. Well, Lauren, don't ask me, let's ask the fans. How's it feel a few hours away, everyone? Woo! Janice, you talked about how palpable the energy is in the stadium. I already feel it, and there's literally no one inside. Don't get mad at me. Get mad at the Orange Bowl organizers for putting the players' hotel right up against the beach here. You can finally breathe because day two of selling is over. Yeah, there we go. Let up the sigh of relief. What have these last 2 days been like for you?
These last days have been incredible.
She said go blue earlier, and I was surprised to hear that. Yeah, you're going to want to save that one for the files.
My family's already texting me.
That's really been their identity this season. Remember, they started unranked, and now they're in the college football playoff. I don't think a single person in the world expected them to be here except for the Michigan players and coaches themselves. And no one has defied the odds this season more than head coach Jim Harbaugh on the hot seat to begin the season. Now coach of the year, and he's in studio with us.
He is in studio.
They drove all the way down here from Detroit to be here for today's game. A long drive, 20 hours. Yes. Did you do it all in one shot?
We did.
17% of ticket sales for this game have gone to people living in the state of Michigan, which is more than any other state out there, including here in Florida, where, of course, the game is being played. As a mom, do you ever get worried watching him play?
All the time. All the time. I get butterflies.
He's a creative writing major. He loves poetry. His favorite poet is Langston Hughes. And I think it's pretty safe to say both Mozzie and Kenya are hoping for a poetic end to this season. On Michigan's side, they just won the Jim Moore Award for the best offensive line in the country. On the other side of the ball, Georgia has a man by the name of Jordan Davis. Big number 99, 6'6", 340 pounds. You can't miss him whatsoever on your television screen. Who needs sleep when you're covering the Orange Bowl? This is what it's all about. This is absolutely incredible. You see the fans starting to pile into the stadium behind us. I see amazing blue just off my shoulter.
It's amazing.
You're a great mom for that kind of gift. How does it feel? Put me in your shoes outside of this beautiful stadium ahead of the Orange Bowl, the college football playoff.
Oh, I almost cried when we came in here, didn't you? We were tearing up.
Marcy and Max, M&M, we're going to send it back to you in the studio. Reporting live from South Florida, live in Miami, live on the field. Max Goldwasser, Fox 17 News.